ICQ has been extended again up to August 20, I think, this time. And we're not gonna waste our time. We're not going to let that beat us down. So what do we do? Guess what? We're planting grass. All the patches that have been dried out, because remember there used to be alfresco tables here. So our grass was dying out, drying out in certain patches. So we're replenishing the grass now. Cultivating the soil again, loosening it up, and then replanting grass from other parts of the property, putting them in here. See? It's a delicate, fun process. It makes me hopeful. Mang Eddie here is our gardener for many years. And he's telling me, kung bumili ako ng damo, mas mabilis, mas maganda, mas malago ang tubo. Pero ako, iniisip ko, pandemya ngayon. Kumuha tayo sa tabi-tabi ng ating garden. And gaganda din yan, mas matagal lang. At mas kailangan ng alaga. Ano, Mang Eddie?
Apo.
Mas kailangan lang ng alaga, medyo mas matagal. Pero lalago din yan. And I think that's the point, that's what we learned during this pandemic. Let's make do with what we have. And just be hopeful that things will be even greater, more beautiful, stronger when the time comes. We just have to give it a little bit of time, love, and care.